Hi friends, welcome to Prashanthi School YouTube channel. I am Rajesh. Today we are going to learn vocabulary, the root based vocabulary omni. O-M-N-I, omni. Omni means in English all. In English all. So now the word starts with omni, 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 omni. Very less few words are there. Okay, then we get the omnipresent. Omni means all. Present means everywhere. So omnipresent means one who presents everywhere. One who presents everywhere is called omnipresent. The generally God is an omnipresent. Next, omnipotent. Then you know omni means all, potent means energetic. So one who has the greatest energy, the greatest strength is called omnipotent. Next, omniscient. Generally, friends, these two words are the synonym for God. Okay. Next, omniscient. Omni means all, scient means known. That means who knows everything is called omniscient. And this one also, sorry, 1, 2, 3, and these three words, okay, the synonyms, we can use the synonyms of the God: omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient. Next, omnivorous. In the previous classes, we discussed the vorous. Vorous means to live on or to eat. Some kinds of animals live on the vegetarian and some are the non-vegetarian. But the omnivorous is the animals who eats all kinds of the books, all kinds of foods, is called omnivorous. Who eats all kinds of the foods is called omnivorous. So who eats all types or all kinds of food is called omnivorous. In the birds, crow is called omnivorous. In the human, the man is an omnivorous animal. Next, omniscient. So, omniscient means creates. So, who creates all that existing is called omniscient. So, okay friends, the one more word is there, very important. We can look further. So, one word, omnibus. So, we use it as an adjective, as a noun. The two meanings. So, exams we have to remember whether it is adjective or a noun. So, the adjective means who has many types or many kinds is called omnibus. As a noun, the meaning is different. Okay. A vehicle which carries passengers. In the sometimes in the college buses we can look this one, omnibus, omnibus. Remember, whether it is an adjective or noun, we have to think that one. In the competitive exams, how he asks whether it is an adjective or a noun, based upon the sentence, we have to write the meaning. Okay, friends, if you are interested in my videos, give me a like and thanks for watching. Bye, have a nice time.